Hello everyone, this is Anuj from GadgetCake. Google Daydream is an amazing product when it comes to experiencing the virtual reality. Today we have an alternate VR headset which works with Daydream apps at half the price. So let's do the unboxing and see how it is. Do not forget to press the bell icon next to the subscribe button to get the notification from GadgetGig and stay updated and informed. We bought this from AliExpress.com for $43, which is somewhere around 3000 rupees. And if you compare the pricing with the Google Daydream, in India it's available for rupees 6500. So here is the box. In the front we have the picture of the VR headset and on top we have the code to verify the authenticity of the product. And on the side, we have the Bobo VR Z5 branding. And at the back, we have some features of the headset. It has improved optics, 720 degrees surround sound, it's glasses free, skin friendly fabric, humanized design, which I don't know what it means, and finally, it is compatible with Daydream. So let's open the box and see what we have inside. So first we get the cleaning cloth, a user manual which is in English, and here is the headset itself. Let's keep the headset aside and see what else we have inside the box. And lastly we have the VR remote control which is rechargeable. You have 5 buttons on the remote controller which are home, menu and confirm button, which also works as a touchpad. And on side you have the volume buttons. And the controller is same as the original Daydream remote controller. Now let's look at the headset closely. The headset has some resemblance to Google Daydream headset as it has the same fabric coating above the plastic shell. The headset is not at all cheap, the build quality is good and somewhat has better features than the Google Daydream headset. It's lightweight and the quality of the pads inside the headset feels premium. In the front we have the mobile phone holder and you just need to put the phone and connect the headphone cable. Now coming back to the headphones, you have the inbuilt speakers which makes it a complete package as the other VRs I have used in past, I have always struggled with the headphones. The headphones are adjustable and you can adjust the angle according to your requirement. On the top we have the ring slider by which you can adjust the focus. And on the side you have the knob by which you can adjust the pupil distance for better viewing. And lastly, the headband of this VR is adjustable and you have the knobs on both the side by which you can adjust the size of the headset. One more thing which is worth mentioning here is that the padding on the headset is removable and washable. So it's good to keep it clean and maintain hygiene level. In order to use the VR for the first time, you'll have to remove the protective layer from the lenses. Now let's insert the phone. This VR headset can work with the phone screen size up to 6.2 inches. The thing I like about this VR is that it is really easy to insert and take your phone out of the headset, unlike other VR headset where you have to open them and release the phone. And it will also helps to keep the phone cool and you don't need to worry about the ventilation. The grip of the holder is quite firm and your phone will stay at place. Now we will test it with the OnePlus 5 and Daydream app and connect the VR remote. Now all of you who are wondering how to make OnePlus 5 VR compatible, I have the link to the video in the description by which you can use Daydream with OnePlus 5. One thing I like to mention here is that there is no NFC in this headset, so you have to open the Daydream app and connect it manually. So in order to connect, you need to press and hold the home button and it will be paired with the phone. Now insert the phone and enjoy the world of VR. And if you want to see a detailed review of this headset, let us know in the comment section below and we will try to make a video in next few days. So that's it guys, this was the unboxing and a quick overview of the Bobo VR Z5. Let us know if you have a Daydream enabled phone and what is your favorite feature of the Daydream. Or you can let us know your favorite VR app or game in the comment section below. And if you like this video, please press the like button and subscribe to our channel Gadget Geek for more videos like this. Once again, this is Anuj signing off and I'll see you in the next one.